Shark shimming is a subject which has been very important on the T4 in the past and is not quite as important on the X4, and I'm going to explain why. You still have the option to shim your sharks away from the shark tower and the arms front and rear, and if you plan to do so, you should always shim by the same amount in the top and the bottom. So for example, if you want to shim the front sharks out, you should do it with 1 millimeter both in the top spot and the bottom spot. And you can do that also in the rear. In the rear, you need to remember that the standard setting is to use 2 millimeters of shims in the bottom spot, which that keeps the shark in a straight angle towards the ground because of the shape of the arm. So if you want to move the rear sharks out, you need to add shims to the top spot, but in the bottom, always keep in mind that you need at least 2 millimeters of shimming there. Okay. So what does it do to shim the sharks away from the shark towers and the arms? Basically what it does, to simplify this a little, is that it takes away traction from that end of the car. Because what you do is you create a bit of a leverage from the shark towards the points which it's fixed onto. So if you move the front sharks out, you'll remove a bit of front grip, but that's not always negative because you can actually achieve more cornering speed like that, because when you go into a high speed corner and the car is too direct, it can actually make it harder to drive, and it can actually scrub speed in the corner. So if you find the right amount of shark shimming, it can help you to maintain better cornering speed, especially in high speed. And this is something that we often played with on the T4, and it can also be a tuning option for the X4. But keep in mind that because of the design of the arms on the X4, the sharks are already further away from the drive shaft as per standard than it was on the T4. So if you remember, on the T4 we often used shims as standard, but on the X4 there's no shims used as per the standard setting. And it's for that reason that the sharks are already quite far away from the drive shafts. But if you want to use this tuning option, feel free to do so. You can also shim the rear sharks away from the shark towers and the arms to free up the car, to free up the rear and to remove rear traction. But it's not something that the factory team typically uses, but it is indeed a tuning option. So that's everything that I had on shark shimming for the X4.